All right, everyone, we've just got one yet. What we've got? We've got one with a win, one VIP, and a couple of XXXs, five times. So we'll have a look at the VIP first. Now, we know all the valves can be done. Philip, let's have a look. All the vowels, A, E there, R, I mean A. That looks right about it. There's most of them anyway. Let's have a look what's here. It's an airplane. Oh, good. Let's have a look. CY. C there. C there. Any C's or Y's? Do. That's it, one there. Don't think I've missed any, but we'll see at the end if we have. Don't need the A, just the W. Any W's? Can't see a W. Yes, I can. Might be another one, but we'll have a look later. Just a Q, I won't bother about that. Oh, no good. G. Is there a G? Can't see a G. If one comes up, we'll cross it off. BS. A B. S. BS. BS. S. 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 B. 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 No B's. No S's more. M. L. M. L. M. 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 M L's, no L's. Oh, there's an L there. M and L, there's an L there. And that's it there, next lot. An X and an I. Now, I did see an X, I'm sure. Yeah, just there. And an I. I. Oh, I've done the I's, that's a vowel, isn't it? Ain't no more X's. Don't think so. A V and a P. P. There's a P there. That's one pig pen, please. Got one there. P, P there. And a V. That should have been done. P and a V. V there. A P there. A P there. That's it. Last two is a U, no good, and an F. That don't look good either. There's an F there for the second one, but no third. So we've got no R, no T or R, no R in there, no N. Didn't have an N, did we not? No N, no N, no R, no R, no R. Add that one and that one. No D, no, no T. No N, no R, no. With D, no D, no D, no, no R, no R, no N, no good, no good, no good. Well, I've got two of these. Two of these. Any good, any good. 13, 4, 8, 1, 14, 9, no good. Oh, let's have the next one. Three, 13, 1, 6, 4, and 15. That one's no good. So we've got this now. We've got a couple to do. Let's see what we've got to do first. A1. It's a chest. And B6. It's an anubis. C4. Queen, E1. A chest. Now, what we've got here? Coins. besset, edget, a besset, anibus, an aurus, queen, pharaohs, another aurus thing, pharaohs. Oh, what, a besset? Looks like the besset is the winner. Yeah, 1, 2, 3. There we are. 1, 2, 3. £6. So we've got £6 on that, which saved us really out of being a whitewash, because we spent £8, but we got £6 back. We had to clear that up, and this was an opportune time to do it. Now, let's see what we can do. There's an hole in my bucket. No, there's a thing here. Boom. Let's see what Georgie's got to say. Can't get it on there. Oh yeah. Here we are. What you are, Mike George, what you got to say?
Who am I? Just here for a little while, Piggy. Hey Piggy, where are you? And yeah, I can hear a little bell. I can see a little pig. Got a couple of shout outs and a few things. Someone texted me and went, "Go, wow, you're an old guy, an old bloke." And I thought, well, what's that got to do with scratching cards? What's that got? You got to be 20 or something to scratch a card. Dear, oh dear, as long as you can scratch a card and you're helping. But no, it's just amazing. I mean, perhaps my voice sounds different than I look. And they saw me on a video like this and they thought, oh, he's older than I thought. But there we are. You're never too old to scratch a card. No, scratching cards ain't for just the under 40s. It can all be for the over 40s. And fair to say. Okay, well, you've seen some cards, should have, I hope so, by the time you see this. And now you're going to see Piggy, and we've got a couple of shout-outs. Cameron Driver wants a birthday shout-out, Pig. And Jamie Palanch, his 8th birthday on the 28th. I don't know if I've done it already, but if I haven't, I'll do it again with you, Pig, eh? So you've got to do one birthday shout-out and 2 names, ready? Go on in. Go. Well, one of them's Cameron Driver. And the other one's Jamie Palanch. And Jamie Palanch. On the 28th, it's his 8th birthday. On the 28th. Is that good? Okay. That's it then, isn't it? Okay, you can go now. Come back later. He's going now. Come back later. Okay. So, anyway, it's just to throw those in, really. And head that off, then. Whoa! From where you are, you see the smoke arise, start to break out. Walk over softly, moving past the car. Stay together, time gets good in your heart. Here goes a push. Have I been weeping by the door to Israel's child? someone very near just arrived. And open up to see the world before my eyes. The silhouette creates an image in the night I can't forget. It is a sight of something special I can't even resist the vision. Oh, I know I've lost the bet. I walk away and suddenly I see I'm not alone. In front of me, he stands and stops before he goes. Oh, it's hot. I have never dreamed a night like this. I cannot believe it, I'm never seen a night like this.
I saw a dollar yesterday, and the wind
I'm going back to Romford. Oh, I haven't eaten in about a week. What you doing, bitch? I'm glad I walk and I speak. And nobody calls me friend. It's a sad trip, I'm going back to Romford.
And that's the end of that. Good night all. And like you was trying to say, likes if possible for this would be appreciated. Bullet pig. Good night.